We got a pocket winner for a pay-per-view shades. Make sure to comment down below to enter.